We begin with breaking news out of Cherokee County. A deadly crash has all of the southbound lanes of Interstate 575. This is near Holly Springs. Everything shut down. In the last few minutes, Atlanta News First has confirmed that a tow truck driver was struck and killed. Traffic investigators now looking into the crash and trying to get the scene cleared. We have no timeline yet, what has been given, but in the height of the rush hour, this is what you're going to be dealing with today.